Just some pride here for the players at stake, and of course the managers that want to win.
Well, they will want to win, and what they'll also want to do, Martin, is try out one or two different tactics, so we might see one or two things that they don't normally try in normal matches.
The rain coming down, hope it won't affect the style of the game we're about to see. Start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. It's Bailey on the attack here, trying to get possession back. Mikel Gonzalez. Has done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Bellarabi. Here's the cross, and he's in there with a header. Could it be? He's had a crack.
He's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
That's a very crisp challenge there. Volland. Corner for Bayer Leverkusen. Well, that corner hasn't led to anything. Disappointing.
Well, I have to say, the corner taker will be upset because he did his bit.
He did, and they put the hours in on the training ground to get to that part where the player had a chance, but he just didn't complete it.
Okay. For the ball. Gonna cross it. Well, they can breathe again, the defenders, having coped with what was an awkward moment for them. Tackle here. Volland, such an athletic player.
Yeah, I think that's his best asset, getting knocked down the pitch.
It's one possession. Look promising, but he's been stopped. On to the attack now. This is the chance. Challenge. Well, just 1 minute of added time to come.
Okay.
Could be a goal. from Gartlinger. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. The two teams here have got a lot of potential to play better than this.
Yeah, they're trying to find highlights on the big screen, but it's not lasting very long, that package.
So we've reached half-time, and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlight.
Substitutions at this stage, the key moments, really, and the manager deciding to bring this player on to try and tilt the match, which is level, in their favour. Into the attacking third. Good, strong tackle. Now Bailey. Here he is with a chance. On the bench for the home team. Bellarabi. He's coming forward with some danger. Safely behind for a goal kick. We're going to see players being replaced now, and substitutes ready for both sides. Baumgartlinger. Vital stop. Baumgartlinger. It's a chance! They can't get past him, the form he's in today. Be easy to throw it to a player in the same colour shirt as you, but it's not obviously easy for him. And the cross coming in. I feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. See his situation, and on he goes. Good, strong challenge. Bowman. Of time here, but this match still very much in the balance. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen. Surely he's going to score here. Terrific tackle. The players limbering up to the away team. Substitution in the offing. Volland. Good challenge here. Should be enough to give them victory here. A goal worth another comment from Alan Bayer Leverkusen.
Coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
But it was, they're a powerful side and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. options available on the bench for the away side today. To the goalkeeper here. That's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee. Well, it has been much more of a match than we expected at the start because the underdogs have performed so proudly.
Yeah, they have. They gave a good one for the money and they, I think they'll go back to the dressing room and get a pat on the back from the manager because they did really well out there.